ought to eat your cornbread.
It's your man with the plan, Donatello here, and today's watching life. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, if y'all never seen Life, bro, y'all are missing out, bro, for real. A classic, bro. Martin Lawrence, bro, and Eddie Murphy, bro, one of the two funniest comedians on this earth, bro. On God, bro. That being said, though, let's hop right into the video.
See how you get that off? Man, you better eat, stop aggravating people. That ain't aggravating nobody, okay?
Nerves, creaking toes and shit, making excess noise.
Make a lot of noise, make a lot of noise out there.
Look at the spoon, man, it's filthy.
Filthy,
man. Man, fuck that spoon, just eat. My name Ray Gibbs, now it's Claude Banks. Willie Long.
Willie Long.
Willie, huh?
Sensible man, what you up in here for?
Long story.
He had killed the son bitch with a claw hammer when he was 13 years old.
So they say.
Dang, bruh.
What did she do to make you that mad, my guy?
Hey.
Team? All right. How about you, boy? How long you been in here? What you do?
Something shot your sister here with ass. She's my half sister. So I cut her ass in half. At least I ain't the one who poisoned my own mom and pa. Nothing. Tell that.
They deserve that radio.
What you talking about, Biscuit? You the one skinned your landlady alive and made a jacket out of her.
Well, at least he didn't kill Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? Which one of you niggas killed Santa Claus?
No, it wasn't the Santa Claus. He just wearing a suit and ringing the bell.
So. He had presents.
I ain't getting nothing.
Well, you killed one of them Salvation Men and the dude to be out there on the street with the bell. So.
Yeah, bro. What the man's do, bro? That man was just trying to get back to the community, bro. He didn't have to even do all that, man.
They run, but they never get too far.
Oh, cooker there.
Man, bro, listen, I don't care, bro. If me and my friends were in this joint, bro, we escaping, bro. I don't care, bro. Especially back in these times. Oh, yeah, bro. It'll be way more easy to escape, bro. Because you got to understand, bro. It's not that much technology. Nowadays, it is hard to escape, bro. Man, they got guards and everything, bro. They really snipe you on the spot.
Oh, dear.
Boom.
The fuck y'all do?
We went on a killing, violent. Yeah, violent killing spree.
I was out and was reading the papers.
You ain't heard about it? Claude and Ray. Fuck it, you know, sometimes you got to do certain shit. It's just enough that people know that, you know, I go where I need to go to get it done.
If you push my button, there's no telling what I may do.
Stab you, choke you, bite you. I mean, whatever it take to make a motherfucker stop existing, I would do that.
I wish the spoon was sharp. I'd stab a nigga right now. I bet one motherfucker to death.
You won't fuck with us.
Nah, you don't really want to fuck with us.
Wrong button, nigga pop.
Hey, girl, you gonna eat your cornbread.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat my cornbread.
Tubby?
Oh, Trevor.
Don't say that.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I think he's talking to you.
No, not at all. I want you to have it. Willie, you mind passing this down to...
Hey, no, hi, Willie. Don't pass your cornbread to him. That's your cornbread.
Ray, I'm a grown man, okay? I'm not gonna eat this cornbread.
Bruh, it don't matter, bruh. Man's trying to tell you peep game, bruh. If you give him this cornbread, bruh, you gonna be giving up them draws. Facts.
Nah, if he wants some cornbread, let him go up to the front and get his own portion of cornbread. That's your cornbread. Okay. Fuck him. Hey, man, he gonna eat his cornbread, all right? Fuck you.
Ray. Look, I don't need you to take up for me. I'm all right. I'm a grown man. I can handle it.
If you let him have your cornbread, you're gonna be ironing his drawers and clipping his toenails.
Maybe I ought to eat your cornbread.
Nigga, what?
Motherfucker, you can't have my cornbread.
Yes, sir.
That's damn sure. Because if you try to take my cornbread, part two of my killing spree gonna begin up in here on your ass right now.
Tell him, bro.
Think about my cornbread, but get the taste out your mouth. That's for damn sure. Now, fuck him. Fuck that. Because I'm from New York City, goddamn.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You already know who he's from, bruh.
Let me get a bacon, egg, and cheese. Hold the booty juice this time, Ock.
Bacon, egg, and cheeses, bro. With a shot cheese. From VA, dog. I'm joking.
Nobody take no cornbread from me. And that go for you and any other you motherfucking farmers want to try some shit. You fuck around with me, it's going to be consequences and repercussions.
Dang! Brother's gonna have to throw them dukes. Ooh. Okay.
Come on, New York. Show that big tough bitch how y'all dusting up in Harlem now, boy. Come on.
Come on, Eddie. Let's get it, Eddie. Yeah. Okay. Boy leaking now.
I appreciate you going through all the trouble over my cornbread. You don't get a lot of compliments around here.
I think you made your point, whatever that is. Now's a good time to throw in a towel, you know what I'm saying?
Man, nah, bro.
Not over no cornbread, man.
It's just more than the cornbread, bro. It's more than the cornbread, bro. It's about respect.
Yo, Mal. I know a bitch named Della hit harder than you.
That's it. Man's taking enough of a beating. Go, Mal. Pick him up and camo inside.
Man, hey yo, no cap, man put a beating on him, but guess what, my boy Eddie still put them hands up, boy, man still did his thing, bro. You know what I'm saying, man? They go out without a fight, bro. Man with the plan, Donatello, your boy's out. Peace.